alam mo, Maybelline, mabait naman talaga ako. Bakit ayaw mo sa akin? Tanungin mo si B-Boy at saka si James. Totoo yun. Nagdadala pa ako ng merienda minsan para lang
matuwas. Bakit ayaw mo? Nagtataka din kami, Maybelline.
Bakit sungit-sungit mo?
Hindi ko lang gusto yung aura niya. Bakit ba? Kayo nagpipilit na maging part siya ng barkada eh. Bakit ako tinatanong ninyo?
Ano bang problema sa aura ko? Itim ba? Is it black? I mean, what is it? Di ba?
Ang bait-bait naman yun. Pwede ko siya maging
Marcia. Paano mo nasasabing mabait? Gaano mo na ba katagal ka kilala, Aber?
Magsabi ka ng totoo, James. Gaano mo na ako katagal na kakilala?
Katagal ko nang kilala.
Gaano katagal yung matagal?
More than 20 years na.
Yun. Oo, totoo yun.
20?
Oo, pero friends lang, ha?
Oo. Kaya ikaw, bakit mo naman siya binabouch?
Hindi ko alam. Gusto niya eh.
O hindi ha, friends din kami. Bakit? Dinideny mo ako, B-Boy? We were very close, B-Boy.
Yeah,
ano ka?
Okay naman siya, Mibs.
B-Boy, pumupunta ka sa bahay madaling araw.
Wala kasi kaming kanin eh.
Hindi, alam ko, pero magsabi ka ng totoo. Huwag mo ko sisiraan kay Maybelline.
Kita mo?
Oh.
Nagsisinungaling ka na ngayon dahil lang dito?
Oh.
Hindi, kaya nga bakit ba hindi natin siya isama sa barkada natin?
Oh, ayun, okay, nagbabago ng isipan kasi binubuking ko na si B-Boy.
Oh.
Ikaw, B-Boy, ganyan ka. Pagkatapos mong mapangakuan ako ng kung ano-ano.
Lahat na lang dinideny mo.
Oo, oh, dinideny ako ni B-Boy. Are you comfortable playing kontrabida?
Yes.
You like
it's
it?
It's so fun.
Talaga. Ang ganda, di ba?
Di ba, not every day you can be, you know, a different person eh. Because that's not who I am.
I like it when you say it's fun. Regrets. Let's talk about it. In the context of life and show business. Lalo na kayo, because you moved out of showbiz for a while. May regrets.
Honestly, I don't have any.
Wala talaga.
Because I am a very curious person, Tito Boy. I try to do as many things as I can. So I entered politics. I did my best there. I'm with the Red Cross. I'm with an NGO where I can, you know, help others too. And now I'm back here again. So parang sa akin ganda. Wala talaga. I do everything talaga.
The secret there is you keep moving.
Exactly.
Just keep moving and moving and moving. Minsan, hindi masyado maganda. But, you know, the thing is, basta may movement.
May movement. And always be grateful.
That's true.
Always
live in gratitude.
Yes.
Bibo, ikaw?
Regrets, hindi ako naniniwala sa regrets.
What do you believe in if you don't believe in regrets?
Kasi it's either you win or you learn. Iksi ng buhay natin eh. So, it's either maging successful ka or natuto ka. Walang failure. Para
walang
sa
talo.
Akin, walang failure. Walang talo.
Kaya ang bagets mo pa rin hanggang ngayon. Yeah. Hindi totoo yan. It's all in the attitude. It's all in gratitude and attitude. Sabi nga nila. Totoo yan, B-Boy.
Yeah.
At hindi ho totoo na pumupunta sa bahay ko si B-Boy ng madaling araw. Tayo habang magpapaalam tayo. Ito, nakita mo naman. How happy are you today?
Sobrang masaya dito, Boy. Lalong-lalo na at malapit tayo sa Panginoon.
Ganda, no? Mm. And it's not easy. You know, there was a time pag tinatanong ka, are you happy? It was so difficult to answer. Lalo ng pandemya.
Mm.
Hirap, no? Hindi ka saan pupunta. Masaya ka. Are you happy?
Very happy.
Where is it coming from?
From myself, from my heart.
Loob?
Yes, sa loob po talaga. It just comes out. And siguro I'm grateful din and I'm blessed to be surrounded with people na I can truly trust and love.
B-Boy, ikaw?
Happy.
Happy. Gusto ko yung maingat. I'm
happy.
Yeah. You're happy.
Yeah, because the fact na I'm breathing, it makes me happy.
That's true. You wake up alive in the morning,
yes.
And you say thank you in gratitude,
yes.
Di ba? You always live in gratitude. Let's dance again. Okay, lang magsayawan tayo. Yung click dance ang gusto ko. Gusto ko yung ganun.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, meron eh, di ba? James, but marami